morning po. Mayor, can you please walk us through the process lang po nitong drive-through testing natin for COVID here in Manila po?
Una, noong Miyerkules, naglusad tayo ng drive-thru sa Loton, no? And it got so much traction and we're very happy and honored sa tiwala ng taong bayan dito sa ating bagong aksyon o bagong programa to really fight all together against COVID-19 virus. With that, noong nakita namin yung demand, after 2 days of operation, we came up with an assessment. So, kita namin na magta-traffic sa Loton. Then, we came up with an idea and we would like to thank Director Cecil Romero of NPDC na pinagamit sa amin itong grandstand ground wherein makikita mo 6 na lane. And simultaneously, mas maraming natetest on a given time. So, most likely, today is the soft opening of grandstand drive-thru testing ng Manila. So, Monday to Friday, next week, 8 to 5 p.m., they can just drive by here, drive through here, at hiniwalay na natin yung dalawang gulong, bisikleta, motor, tatlong gulong, motorized, non-motorized, tas mga vehicle. Ang natutuwa lang ako, kami pamilya na yung nagtetest. So, nakita mo yung eagerness ng tao na mag-volunteer to have him or her tested dahil doon sa meron kami pinipilapan na reasons for testing. 85% of them says for peace of mind. And we're happy to be of service. No? If we can give them peace of mind, such level of confidence, we're happy to be of service. So this is now the second and the largest. This area can accommodate 700 tests. And yung Loton sa Cartilla, 200. So we have 900. Kapag dumating pa yung additional mga makina namin, on top of the 3 existing, dadagdagan pa namin yung volume na kaya namin yakapin. And it's free to everyone. Manilans, non-Malinans. Ang reason namin, we wanted to create a program na medyo inclusive. No? Because boundless, kumbaga itong problema, universal problem to. Kaya gusto namin, kahit sinong those people who will come in and out of Manila will have an opportunity to have it tested. And the second largest who says, kaya sila nagpapatest is dahil sa back to work. Natutuwa naman kami kasi siyempre na nakukuha nila libre. Alam mo naman yung mga empleyado natin. Marami na wala ng empleyado. Marami na gusto magtrabaho pero walang pera. So, natutuwa. Totoo kami na makuha nila nandito. Ito naman, hanggang kailan? Hanggat kaya namin. Hindi kami titigil. Hanggat may COVID, tuloy-tuloy. Hanggat may pera kami, tuloy-tuloy. At magiging tapat naman kami sa lahat pag wala na, pag hindi na kaya. And we're happy to receive donations, not here, but to the city. Then, we'll make sure if you're gonna help with our small effort, we'll make sure na ipambibili namin yun ng miscellaneous for testing, which is in this case, reagent. So, we're just grateful to God that overwhelmingly na ang yung aming goal na magbigay ng peace of mind, yun din pala nararamdaman ng tao. Wala. Wala talaga. ID lang. Walang kailangan talaga. Pilapan lang yung form. Dali nila, sarili nila. Tapos, paano naman yung mga walk-in? Meron kami sa mga ospital. Tapos, ang gagawin natin, para mailayo sila sa loob ng pasilidad ng ospital, dahil alam natin may COVID doon, sa labas ng ospital, magkakaroon tayo ng walk-in naman. Yung mga Kahit sino, pwede maglakad, magpa-test. Monday yun, meron na tayo ilolas sa isa. Ayan. Good. Based on details that they submitted, they're gonna receive our goal within 24 hours, alam mo na. That's the maximum goal. So makakatanggap ka ng text messages. Pag ikaw naman nag-positive, meron tatawag sa'yo kung makikipag-coordinate sa'yo. That's the first interaction. Second is, yung mga resulta para sa mga taga Maynila, i-deliver namin sa bahay yung certificate. Yung non-malinans, makikita mo, I hope you don't mind later, may isang booth dyan, may isang dedicated lane. Yung resulta sa Loton at resulta sa grandstand, ito ang kuhanan. So dadaan lang sila. Mas mabilis yun kasi pick up lang. Pick upin nila yung certificate. And it's gonna start on Monday. So yung resulta Miyerkules, makukuha nila lang yung certificate. Pero, immediately, within 24 hours, makakatanggap sila ng notice na they are negative or they are positive.
Pag nag-positive mo, Mayor, paano po yung confirmatory test? Sagot pa rin po ba?
Meron din ang Maynila na pinagkaloob sa amin ng national government. We will continue to follow yung gold standard testing, which is issued by and guided by DOH. And we have. Ngayon naman, pipilitin namin yakapin hanggat kaya natin yakapin. Kasi limited ang kakayanan ng PCR in terms of time. So it may take 2 days, 3 days, and so on.
Mayroon ang ano na yung secrecy ng ano, result para
hindi... We guarantee you that laws that protects the privacy of our citizen will be fully implemented. So, ang kausap nyo lang, gobyerno. Poproteksyon lang kayo ng gobyerno. Hindi yan makakarating kahit kanina. In fact, kahit negative ka, nakasealed yan. Even yung courier doesn't know what's inside. Meron lang siyang data sa labas na doon dadalin. Pero yung resulta, we will try to protect para magkaroon ng level of confidence ang ikaw. We will protect their privacy. Thank you. No, iniimbitahan ko po kayo Monday to Friday, 8 to 5. Everybody is welcome. Hanggat kaya natin. Because I want every batang Manileño be a good neighbor to others. At yung tulong namin sa ating mga kapitbahay. Thank you.